Hello students, today we are discussing about conjunction. For that, please take your textbook, page number 5. Connect the pair of sentences below using and or but. It is time to get up for school. I want to sleep for some more time. It is time to get up for school, but I want to sleep for some more time. Sheila got some chocolates for her birthday. She got some new clothes too. Sheila got some chocolates for her birthday. And she got some new clothes too. Everyone has gone to sleep. I want to read my book. Everyone has gone to sleep, but I want to read my book. Raju plays cricket. He also plays hockey. Raju plays cricket and he also plays hockey. Students, I hope you have understood the answers. If you have any doubt, you can ask me at any time. Thank you. Have a nice day.